I learned more from dropping out of school than if I graduated. I scored like 47 touchdowns my senior year and got a full scholarship. I stayed for 2 years and then dropped out because I was in love with music, and I realized when I was on a field, I would do stretches and I had my helmet on and I'd look at the sky and I was always wondering what it would be like if I was a musician. When I dropped out, my parents kicked me out the house, I was homeless. And the things that I've learned on the streets is something that I would never learn in college. When a person leaves their comfort zone and they have nothing to lean back on, it's when they're at their best. And I was forced to leave my comfort zone, my safety net, which were my parents, my home. Oh, I got a college degree. All that is just plan B, and I ain't trying to do that. Plan A has taught me more confidence than anything. I was forced to believe in myself. And it's something that no one could teach you. Confidence. You can't teach confidence. It takes me longer to do what I do than to just go to school for 4 or 6 years and get that. It took me 10 years. Do you know how many doors they had closed on me? Everyone closes the door on me. Every single day, I get an email, it's a no. Oh, I'm sorry, they said no. I'm so used to it that I smile when they say no. Because I know one day, which is very soon, every door is gonna be open. So I've learned patience. A lot of students, they're expecting things because they expect the diploma, the internship, the job. But the thing that makes life so interesting when you drop out of college is not knowing what's next for you. With my career, every day I wake up, boom, Dua Lipa just called me. Holy shit, I'm doing a show in Kosovo. That's amazing. We don't have no expectations at all. This whole thing is not to downplay school. This whole thing is to wake people up who are going to school for other people to make other people happy. That's not what you want to do. Don't forget to make yourself happy first. And that's that.